Sean Couturier has not resurfaced since leaving after this hit from Matt Martin late in the second period. There was no call on the play. Watch Martin extend his hands to make sure that he drives Couturier's head into the dash or into the boards.
Sean Couturier knows at this point, I think, that he's not feeling well, and that's frustration over the fact that that play took place, that there was no penalty, and that, most importantly, he's not feeling well.